too much pressure.
Pressure? We're in love. You fingered me. Do you even want to do long distance?
I don't know.
You're being horrible.
I can't believe you played me like that.
I never would have had to mess with you if you would have just stayed with Rutgers.
And I would have never been your fucking friend if I'd known you were a fucking cunt.
I'm sorry. No, Nadia, please don't cry. I honestly just assumed we would break up at the end of the summer or something.
Excuse me?
I mean, come on. We're in high school.
What did this bitch just say?
Okay, sure. I mean, if we're gonna break up anyway, why not just do it now?
Are you serious?
Yep, let's just get it over with. We're broken up. It's broken. You broke it. It's over. Happy prom. And don't fucking follow me. Oh my God, she's not following me. Shit.
Fuck you, you whore!
Oh God, I wanna die.
I know. Hey, Danielle.
Should I tell her that this is the best thing that could have possibly happened and that in 3 months she'll be glad she's single?
Let's wait till tomorrow.
Got it, got it. Care to drown your sorrows?
Man, really thought they loved each other.
They do, they did. Who cares? She's going to Berkeley. She'll meet a white girl with dreads.
Ugh, I hope not.